good doing the old songs. And that Campbell man, he won't let us not do them, so we're having a ball. Got to get up front here, and this is a special moment, selfishly, for me. Many years ago, I heard the most beautiful song. I had no idea who was singing it, who had written it, and maybe even the band from whence it had come. Shortly after that, of course, I did. But I never met this gentleman. I held it close to my heart, because that song came to me at a moment when I actually truly needed to hear something that made more than a little sense. So my pleasure not only to introduce this beautiful song, but the man who wrote it, Mr. Neil Finn.
Yeah! Thank you, Mick. So good to be back in Chicago with this magnificent band. To get to sing this song for you, it's a song of unity.
Try to